Dark Legions are attacking the stronghold.
Send reinforcements, now! There are scores of people taking refuge in the stronghold. We cannot let Morgana capture it.
Giant! Our foes are empowered by Morgana's dark magic. We stand no chance against that. The stronghold will be lost.
Keep at it and send for more reinforcements. By my honor, we'll never give in.
My lord, watch out!
Draka, destroy them! Stop Morgana. I hope I'm not too late.
I owe you my thanks, brave dragon rider. Who are you and where do you hail from?
My name is Bedivere. I am a knight of the Round Table, serving King Arthur. The wicked sorceress Morgana has slain King Arthur, but sent her forces to conquer his lands. Many cities have already fallen. I cannot allow her march of terror to continue. Draka and I will help you push back her dark legions and save your city.
I must say, it's a relief to have your help. Elaine, how many skirmishers do we have remaining to fight against the Dark Legions?
So many soldiers perished in Morgana's assault that I'm afraid we don't have enough men left to rebuild our city, let alone fight Morgana.
That's not so. My lord, we're only simple peasants, but you sheltered us when Morgana burned our lands and killed our kin. If you'll have us, we'll do whatever it takes to stop her.
No, it's me who must ask you to serve. If you agree, Elaine can set you to work rebuilding the city, and the rest of you can be trained as soldiers at the barracks.
Time is scarce. Let me help you train your troops faster.
My lord, our skirmishers are ready and eager to fight.
My lord, we have repaired the stronghold.
Good. Then it's time to turn the tables on the Dark Legions. Elaine, Bedivere, let's bring the battle to them. That's good, but we can't rest until the Dark Legions are driven entirely from our city.